These are the most socially awkward things that we all do. It just makes me want to be a turtle and just hide in my shell and never open my mouth ever again. Okay, that moment when you can't hear someone and they've already repeated themselves like 3 times, so you just start laughing, you're like, yeah, you didn't know what they said. When you open a birthday card and all the money falls out and you see it, but you try and act like you didn't see the money, like it's gonna be a surprise in 2 seconds when you do see it. Oh my gosh, this is the worst, okay? When your friend comes to pick you up and they're sitting in their car and you're walking out of your house to get in the car with them, it's so awkward. It could be your best friend and you're still like, what do you do? When you say something and no one hears you, so you say it again and no one acknowledges you and you say it for the 3rd time and you just give up and you're like, why is no one listening to me? When you say something like, well, this was fun, but you just sound like you're being sarcastic and rude and a
think there's days where I feel like I know it all, and then I wake up the next morning and I'm like, wait, none of that makes sense. And then later I'll feel like, oh wait, it's all clicking, and then it's not.
Where are my glasses? Yo. Oh my god. I just had them. Why is it such a mess? I checked everywhere.
Where are you going?
Out.
Cool. Yeah. Hey, have you seen my glasses?
Nah, I haven't.
Okay, cool. Enjoy your night out. Have fun.
All right.
He's lying.
Straight to my face! Like I couldn't tell!
I have to kill him. I just wanna know why. Who steals glasses?
That's some bummy shit. We're not even the same prescription, probably.
They're just glasses. I can just buy new ones.
We'll never be the same, though.
What a freaking villain. A criminal. I'm not crazy. I'm just upset. This is a normal reaction. It's not that serious. I'm just gonna have a conversation with him and ask him why he took my glass. I'm not gonna shoot my best friend. I'm gonna shoot him in the fucking face.
What do I do? What do I do?
Hey bro, I found your glasses in my car. You must have left them when we went to Six Flags. Of course, dude. I'd lose my head if it wasn't attached to my body.
This is proof that we all live the same life. I'm gonna say some relatable shit that we all do. And if you do any of these things, drop a like on this video. Anyway, let's begin. Number 1. All right, you know when you're like logging into some website, right? Is it only me that gets the password incorrect like 3 times, let's say? You go to change your password, right? It tells you to type in your old password. But then it fucking says new password can't be the same as the old password. What the fuck? Hello? Why the fuck couldn't I log in before? Am I the only one that experiences this? Number 2. You know when you're buying something at like a grocery store or supermarket, right? Go to the cash register, right? and you're paying the clerk that's there. You know, you're taking out your cash. Am I the only person that gets fucking anxiety through the roof because of the dickheads behind me? You know, the people in the line, they're like pressuring you to fucking do it quicker. Like, they're not saying shit, but their eyes are basically saying, get a fucking move on. Maybe I'm the only person that experiences this. Last but definitely not least, at number three. All right, if you've ever been on like an aeroplane, you've been through airport security. Yo, is it just me that every time you walk through those metal detector sensors, like you've double checked everything, you know you don't have any metal on you. Bro, for some reason, I think it's gonna go off. And then that when it goes off, a fucking SWAT team's just gonna come in and point guns at me. I don't know why. Please don't tell me I'm fucking weird, please.
I don't know about y'all. But this ship...
Things we all do but never talk about. Saying ow even though something didn't hurt, yes. Checking the fridge multiple times to see if there's something new is the worst. Stopping the microwave with 1 second to go, elite. Fake laugh when you don't know what someone said, I mean. Adding things to your shopping cart but never buying them, I do this all the time. Saying you're on your way but still getting ready, it's a fact.
Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never get it all. I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know. I can't let you go.
It's a little too peaceful in this house.
Where are my kids? I'm gonna go yell at them. I don't know why yet, but I'm gonna yell at them for something.
Touch ID was more effective and efficient than Face ID. Smells like broken hair. Didn't you wear that last week? When you hear your neighbor arguing outside.
Move!
Yeah.
You know what? No, she always doing this. She always calling me. I'm not going. Today's the day where I stand my ground. I'm not going nowhere.
Mo, come here! Mo! Mo! What are you doing?
Because I know your ass can hear me. This boy always sleep. Always sleeping. Fucking it. Ow. 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 I should beat your ass, right? Your punk ass. Go. Go up. Go wash them damn dishes.
Where the fuck is this class at, bro? Yo, you know where class C2 is?
Find it yourself, bitch.
Well, fuck you. Bitch, I ain't even... Oh, shit, here you go. Dice roll. How y'all doing? Is this English class? The fuck? What the fuck are y'all looking at?
What teachers think we are going to do on spring break?
I ain't gonna cry too long. Nope. I'm back on my drip. Yeah. Drip my drip, my drip. Drip. Right back on my drip. Yeah. I ain't gonna cry too long. Nah. I'm back on my drip. Whoa. Drip my drip, my.
Oh, but on the pill, I'm in album mode. Just drop this freestyle before these files get old. When I lay low, bitches be safe and sound. When I come back, they better not make a sound. I hear. When I'm back on the prowl, you bitches better have my money. Cause I'm coming for you. Ooh, ooh.
Okay. I order rich bitch sauce. Rich bitch.
You know, this summer, that heat has been on a whole other level. I'm talking about I could be standing in the shade. It feels like the sun is still shining on me. Like, this makes no sense. Like,
am I being loud? And I, okay. I just want, you know, I don't want to bother you. Okay. Just want to make sure.
So sorry I'm late, just traffic, you know, driver thing.
Oh, I just had a quick question.
Ooh, wait, can you pass me that towel right there? Just one.
These are a few things that all siblings do. If you don't have a brother or a sister, keep scrolling. But if you do, stick around and watch this video. And let me know if any of these are true. Anyway, let's begin. Number one, always messing with one another. For example, I don't know if you guys have ever had your siblings do this to you, but me and my sister used to live in a house where the bathroom light, like the switch, was outside of the bathroom. Like, let's say it's 11 p.m. at night and I'm taking a fucking shower. My sister, yeah? She would flick the fucking light switch off and then I'm showering naked in the fucking dark. Hello, there's fucking demons in here. It's even worse when I had soap in my eyes and I was fucking blind. If your siblings ever did this to you, you know my pain. Number two, having to hide all of your favorite snacks. Bro, if you have a sister or a brother, they're stealing all your snacks. You have to hide every single one in the most provocative places. Or places that are just fucking impossible to find. And then you get to enjoy a nice little fucking snack without them knowing. Number three, if you have a brother or a sister, I bet you've heard this sentence once or twice in your household. Oh my God, bro, please don't tell mom, bro. Please, 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 hit me back. Hit me. Every single older sibling says this when they accidentally beat the shit out of their younger sibling. You know, you're playing and then suddenly you fucking kick his teeth out or some shit. You didn't mean to, and then he starts fucking crying. Shit! Number four. Okay, me and my sister, we might just have a really weird sibling relationship, but we have a lot of blackmail on one another. I don't know if you guys have this in your sibling relationship, but me and my sister have so many secrets about each other, we could end each other's careers to our parents. But because of family, we keep it a secret, you know what I mean? It's loyalty. And last but definitely not least, at number five, every single sibling knows that it's actually possible to love someone that you hate the fucking guts out of. Like, sometimes I hate the living shit out of my sister, but you know, she's still family, so I love her. This is true with all siblings. Unless your sibling's like a fucking murderer or some shit.